Welcome back to the Slow Scrolling Channel on YouTube. I'm Force Breaking. We're playing some more Lego Star Wars. Chewbacca wounded. Hey, Lost Tar hunting. Hell yeah! Appreciate everyone that watches. Now we're gonna do the next shop dock in this great game. I'm enjoying it.
Well, I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all. I'm gonna have to sort this mess out here. Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.
Yeah. What the hell? Shouldn't you at least be able to? Thank you. Like he didn't really want to do it.
Oh, my nose.
Holy. That's weird. The hell is she doing?
Seems to have sorted it. What was it? Loose wire?
Not quite.
The hyperdrive took a knock and the jumper needs realigning. Think you can handle that?
You think that we have to build? I wonder if we can beat this game today, I doubt it. Oh, another one of these creatures. Do I get, like... Okay. See, it looks like the little dude has to get in there, but there's no way for the little dude to get in there.
You want to hear all about those Rathdars, huh? I'll say this for hunting Rathdars, though. You really learn which members of your crew are good at their jobs. Kind of a shame it turned out to be almost none of them.
Yeah, those Rathdars ate them.
There's spares in some crates around there if you need them.
Well, we're trying to figure out what to do. Ah, Chewbacca.
No wonder this thing's always falling apart. Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
BB-8 better be able to.
that's it. Nice work. The Navi computer should be operational now. Just go make sure, okay?
Sure, Dookie. You know where the computer is? So we could visit all these other planets, but that's not. Chapter 5, Maze's Castle. Maz's Castle, whatever. Whatever. Chapter 5. Chapter 6, once we're done with Chapter 6, we'll be halfway. This will be the best hope of getting the BB-8 safely back to the Resistance. Yay.
So, fugitives, huh?
The First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
See what you got. It's not complete. It's just a piece. Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
The Jedi were real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true. This is our stop.
Maybe.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Chewie, check out the ship as best you can. Want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata is our best bet. You might need this.
What the hell? I'm like, okay,
so
trying to give her food.
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we can find it on our scanners, the First Order's not far behind.
You can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
Looks like there's a big alien blocking the door. Should I go wake him?
If you like. Assuming you can grow a new pair of arms afterwards.
That's how I reminded Borderlands for some reason.
Wow, deep sleeper.
Yeah, lucky us. But what are we supposed to do?
Nothing wakes you up like a face full of water.
You don't gotta be that scared of him. Who doesn't dislike being woken up, you know? Especially when you gotta go to a hellhole job. Come on. What's your dookie job, isn't it?
You know water cannons need a water supply, right?
pipe's broken. We need to fix it.
I didn't want you to do that, dude. I just wanted to see her reaction. Ow! Gee whiz. How do you get water supply? Is it? Well, I guess that's how you can build. Getting it to get the character wherever you want it to do can be a really tough. That's not. You know, whenever you're ready, George friend. Heh. I shook the hell out of that plant. See, a lot of people, they complain about, you know, they complain about her character, you know, she doesn't, you know, she's just all of a sudden, like, good at everything. But think about it this way, she's been living alone, she's probably going to be good at everything. Well, not good at everything, but she probably already knows how to fight and, you know, stuff like that, you know. I would imagine that she would know how to defend herself. So it's not really that unbelievable that she would have been good enough to defend herself against, you know, the First Order. Well, that could be wrong. He's pissed. Oh, he just goes in there. I thought you were supposed to be dangerous and attack us.
Whoa! How much of a morning person are you?
Well, this is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking. And whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
You know, if you don't tell people, don't tell people and don't stare, they won't stare. Any Star Trek characters?
Hey, Maz.
Hey, Maz.
I assume you need something. Desperately.
Maz, I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take many forms. The Sith, the Empire. Today, it is the First Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you can disappear.
I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn!
Heh, you also have a little woman. Hey, what's up?
Chaparad la mar takadana so dalio gobri wiki taso gribian. Na funi de biga, shin tose masoto.
The hell? What are we doing? Oh no! Shoot.
Sure, I'll follow you someplace.
At least it's easier than one of the Far Cry New Dawn with that old hag. Why is he not moving forward? If we don't talk to him. Don't get me that scared of him. Damn. Like vampires. I don't know why he did this, but there has to be a reason why he took this out. It just happens to appear there. What is it? What do you want us to do? I have no idea what he's supposed to do. Damn, stop being so scared of him. He's not that bad. He's not even doing nothing to you. He's just sitting there enjoying himself. Come on. Gonna stoke that fire. Maybe get it in that box. I guess so. Ah, now we got those idiots to leave. Yay! Where's the other dude? They got me pissed. Damn.
I told you, I can't serve any more coffee until the repair crew get here to fix it. Could be minutes, could be hours,
could be years.
Although that last one seems unlikely.
I don't know. Let's tell you how to do to fix it. Oh, nobody's even really doing anything. I'll get. See, something there, but. So she couldn't fix this on her own? This is giving me Bioshock flashbacks. Oh, I see. See, this time you did. Okay. I'm probably not even doing it right. Yay, we fixed it! Does it mean I get some coffee too?
I need is a sentient coffee machine. It's bad enough that the trash you give me, bad talk. I've always said that there's nothing that won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough. Come and get your drinks, people!
Ignore it long enough.
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
That looks good. Cupcakes. Cupcake love affair. Young Ray.
Hey, shut that door! There's a draft!
The hell?
I don't know where I'm going. Or why?
Why are you skittish? Don't be so skittish. Oh, you're gonna find the other R2-D2, aren't you? Or the, isn't that R2-D2? No, it's not. Hey, Duke. Ow!
Yeah, they look like they could hurt us though.
Damn, man, man. Yeah. Well, at least something. Not true.
Open that door, right?
He better be able to. I'm paying him for. It's like something unpleasant.
It's just more old droids. We're not turning back.
Droids in need of repair located.
Although I'd be open to persuasion.
Please stop resisting so I can help you.
Please stop resisting so I can help you. Holy shiznit.
I'm just trying to assist you.
Save me like I'm like in alien isolation.
You'll feel better once I'm done.
I think we need to go through there. Any idea how to open it?
Can you imagine living in this type of universe where you can do these type of stuff? She doesn't do that anymore. Yeah. Okie dokie. Dokie.
What do you think that did?
Lock it in place. I hope. Should be locked in place. The hell? Maybe you're not supposed to have did. Shoot. Okay. Not much into puzzles, but I think you gotta get them both to face that wall. I hope that's what you have to do. Yeah. How the hell you do it? Because you're supposed to get that middle one to open. I have no idea really what I'm doing. Finally, jeez, that wasn't hard. That's called sarcasm for those that don't know. They expect too much out of noobs. Man, they really like her. Can I get to the hops? We keep just doing the wrong thing. Because we're a dumbass. Come on, you little rodents. Yeah, well, we don't have Chewie, do we?
Symbol up there, it's wrong.
Well, I have no idea what the symbol is supposed to be. Malfunctioning. Malfunctioning droids. Not on my watch. Oh, look at that. He's already on there. You gonna do something now?
Yes. Some of the parts of the mechanism are missing. They've got to be around here somewhere.
Found a cog.
Found a cog.
That's part of it.
Found a cog, Magog. You're not subscribed to his channel. My Goga Morskar, he should be. He's pretty damn good. Shoot. Man. Oh, come on, Dookie. No, stop that. Damn it, man. Oh, come on. You're gonna have to turn around, Duke. Come on, do something. The only thing about this stuff is it wants you to turn the the L, I mean the, you know, the right joystick, but no matter what, it doesn't work. Like right now, I'm not even moving it. Wee. What the heck is Phil doing? No! Now we gotta start you all over again. No! I have no idea how to do this. Damn it. Why is she not doing what I wanted her to do? Damn, this pisses me off, this type of stuff, man. It's not Devil May Cry level of annoyance, but damn. How does she not grab that thing now? This is getting on my nerves. That didn't make much sense. Shoot, this is gonna be on my nerves, man. Harder always the second time. Was there a reason why we were trying to get up there though? I would think we're trying to get in there. Yeah, I did knock the ladder down. I'm so stupid. That means we can build this. Save that red thing, that's where her stick's supposed to go. She just not stick her stick in there. This is gonna be a pain in the anal canal. Come on, you can do this. How the hell do you get her to do this? Seriously? Jeez. I think we already did that, didn't we? But she's not doing anything. Oh, come on, Dookie. You're supposed to... That's not what I wanted you to do, girl. I wanted you to throw your pole thing in there. Okay. Now she's not gonna do it now. Yeah, what are you supposed to do? That doesn't really help me anything. She should be able to get across. Where's the ship? But she... I just saw it on someone else. This is video, they can do it. What can I do what everyone else just did? But she comes down here. He just did something. Damn it, I don't get it. I have no idea. Dang it, man! Now she's purposely not gonna do this. Ah! You were doing it before! Yeah, thank you! pain in the anal canal, I tell you. Ain't done that. Jeez, it's freaking that. Can you explain to me how you got up there earlier then? That's when I came back here. You were right here. Oh, that can't be good. It's really thundering out there. Damn, man. Damn, man. How does she do this? Damn, this is getting on my damn nerves. Some. Hopefully she'll make the other jump. Damn. Supposed to be able to. Finally. I like how she does that. Feels the last, and now you don't gotta go through all that crap again. Grateful you're not as poor and pathetic as I am.
That should be it now, BB-8. That's it. That's
finally. Now, why does it keep telling me to go to her?
Whatever it is, it's close.
Probably somebody don't that weird dude. Oh,
quiet girl. Hush now. Shush it. There's no place like home. One quarter portion.
Rey?
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jakku.
Dear child, I see your eyes. The belonging you seek is not behind you. It is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
Today is the end of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order!
Damn. Okay. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share and watch my other videos and check description for links on the website. So, ebooks for 99 cents. That was fun. Only did 53% of those suckers, huh? Maz's castle. Time to upload.